Team Pirates, well done. You played 7 men, 8 men against a full team of Vikings that has been on form, second on the table. How did you find your game?
I should say games against younger guys are ever hard because they seem to be fitter compared to, us, who are a little bit older than them. I will not say we are too old compared to them, but it was a tight game. We said when we were 7, they were 9. We knew what we had to do. Stay tight at the back, use any opportunity we get. Up front, we got that early goal and we conceded, a very weak goal at the beginning of the second half. 1-1, we got a point, but for me, I think we should have won this game despite us being less.
The predictions were of you drawing. Are you, could you be losing the plot? Because at one time you were supposed to be table leaders.
The league is a marathon, yeah. We could have been one of the title favorites at the beginning, but I should say the league is a marathon, and I shouldn't say it's over yet. Yeah. The next games, a couple of games, are going to be really tight. We're going to be fighting for our lives, and I think we're going to go until the wire, until the last day to know who will really take this league. So we'll keep fighting.
Yeah. Any words to Joshua? Today we understand he's getting married. He's been an integral part of your team. What would be the words to him?
Yeah, his introduction is today, and I should say I wish him a happy marriage, I should say, because it's one of the steps that you take before you get married. Mm. I'm very, very happy for him, and he's really given us something that we need to do as Pirates. Maybe one of us, or maybe me, should just get in line immediately after him. So we're happy for him, and we just wish him all the best with his wife and kid.
All right. Cheers, eh? Thank you.